time.
It'll be the Shield
versus Team Kane.
Wow.
Is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 711 pounds, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Universal Champion, Bulldog, The Shield.
King, this man, Roman Reigns, has become a walking highlight reel.
That's because his offense is just so dynamic and dominating. I can't wait to see what we get from him here tonight. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up and get ready, because this one is underway.
Well, 3-on-3, but only one goal, and that goal is victory.
Nothing like a 3-on-3 match to set the sweat flying and the sparks sparking.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
Kane going to work now.
Let's touch on Kane a bit. It takes a great deal of ability to plot out what you're going to do in a contest such as this one. What direction do you think he's going to go here?
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Kane is as close to invincible as you can get. Nothing seems to hurt this monster.
This will test the adage. It's not how many times you fall, but
how many times you get up.
Yeah, I'm wondering if they're going to be able to keep getting up.
He's starting to feel it here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
If he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point. You know, we can talk all we want to about Kane's accomplishments as an individual performer, but what will forever earn him a place in WWE lore is what he achieved in tag team ranks. He's had more success with more different partners than just about anybody.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
He's on the defensive here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
This man needs business.
Look at this. Roman Reigns doing some good work here.
Zeroing in on the shoulder now. First time for everything, I guess.
Stalling a bit here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John, and I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on. Feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt them before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Undertaker. Taker with the cover.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Roman Owens has found an answer here.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Superman punch! Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Off the apron and down to the floor. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
We got a cover.
Two.
Wow, I can't believe the Undertaker got out.
Heels, and at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
You know, every now and then, it's okay to break from the game plan and take a bold risk. I'm thinking that right now might be one of those times, Michael.
Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
Back inside now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's showing no signs of letting up.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's focusing on the face now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Trying to put him away.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
We've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And it's Daniel Bryan getting out of that one.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Stay down. Stay down. He's in full-on attack mode now. Great counter.
He saw that one coming.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Nice reversal by Bryan.
Yeah, that's where Bryan's quickness really pays off.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
There may be no coming back from this.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him.
Look out! game. He's too busy bragging and boasting that he battled in this matchup.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Longer he's going to be able to go.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Taking a risk here. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
What a match!
What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now? Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Some fun. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Certainly had that one well scouted.
Yeah, that's because Daniel Bryan is so prepared every time he steps in the ring.
That had to hurt. With a move like that, your career could be over just like that.
No kidding. This is serious. Come on, ref.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here? Nice reversal by Bryan.
Yeah, that's where Bryan's quickness really pays off.
This man needs business.
Oh, out of nowhere!
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. Jeez, knocked into next week. Oh, no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
Will it be?
One, two.
Wow, he's still down after that. You better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
What a collision!
He's setting up.
Here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And then the knees from Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes.
Say it, Cole. This is vintage Daniel Bryan, right?
Yes.
Vintage.
How can Roman Reigns be put on the offensive quickly here?
He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Well, there's one thing we know for sure. It's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Well, this one's not going to be easy, Cole. It's going to take a great deal of perseverance to be victorious here. You know what perseverance means, don't you?
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
A match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
Kane's starting to look tired. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
We got a tag.
Kane making his statement as we speak. Pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Now it's Kane getting roughed up. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, wow! Who thought this match would be as evenly contested?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have been the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. The big red machine's gone down. Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Four.
at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Roman's incredible array of physical gifts is second to none. You can be sure, though, that Roman Reigns is a great strategist as well.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly. Kane with a claw! Oh, man!
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Oh, he's in trouble now!
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's in full-on attack mode now. Kane with a claw. Oh, man.
He's got it locked in. This could do it. You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
Maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Taking a risk here.
He's delivering it all fast.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. What a collision. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Thank you.
to pay to win this match. This is unreal.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
When this guy's on, look out. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
That, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
This has got to be
strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
Decide to get into this business, a match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
With a 180, The Undertaker, the reversal.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
And he makes the tag.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, nobody home that time.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should. Watch out!
He's measuring.
Oh, no. Hard shot. Nasty landing. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. What a collision.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Out of trouble there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
Choke slam.
Oh, man, that's it.
There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right now.
Oh, my. Check that out. Well, this might be the worst yet.
This is it. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Matchup.
We know what this this is. One. Two.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Over the top rope he goes. He's going to fly.
He certainly is. Look out.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Inside the ring now. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Now bringing in his partner.
Is it a level of punishment that can only be described as severe?
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. You don't see that move every day. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
And now Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. His body has to be broken right now. Get him some air here.
I need some too if you're sitting next to you.
Undertaker lining him up.
And Johnny looks like he's going for Hell's Gate.
It's all over.
Hell's Gate.
Tap.
Watch it. What strike. Fighting his way out.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
This is an undying.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Surprise attack.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Roman Reigns is feeling it in there and letting the fans in.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two.
Good God Almighty, the Phenom's out.
Second time's a charm. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The tag is made. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. Kane gets tagged in. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, look at the emotion.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
His opponent to the limit here.
Kane with a claw.
Oh, man. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Great hold being applied.
The offense of Kane is working well right now. And there's some work being done by Kane.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
He's looking at
when this guy's on, look out.
Look at that reversal. What a strength.
Oh, boy. He's got it up there, Cole. In the crucifix. And then... what a combination.
Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
Oh, this is insane.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight is taking out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly. Oh, no! Hard shot now. Nasty landing.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. He's in full-on attack mode now. This may settle the score right here.
The lunatic fringe got right under his opponent's skin, I gotta admit.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see...
His shoulders are down.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Bulldog, The Shield.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.